I want to be righteous. I want to choose God. I want to live for God and everything of that sort. But then you find yourself doing things that God don't want you to do. But we are so-called believers. We scream that we're chosen, but are we really chosen? Or have you been putting in the work for us to become chosen?